Glenn, we are learning so much more about this alleged gunman from one of his close friends, who told us that he saw him just before the shooting, one day before, and said he never imagined he'd be at the center of this investigation.
He's my friend. I miss him, but like, I can't mourn for him. He did take the lives of others.
The shock is just setting in for Saugus High School junior Logan Marquez. He and his family spoke with us from their Santa Clarita home, a place alleged shooter Marquez's friend, 16-year-old Nathaniel Burhau, has visited many times, as recently as a few weeks ago, according to the family. The shaken teen says he never imagined the young man would be accused of executing an unthinkable rampage on his own campus.
When you usually think of a school shooter, you would think that they're depressed, they have aggression. He had none of that. He does not fit any of the stereotypes you would ever see. He was super funny. He was always happy.
Marquez says he developed a bond with Burhau since they were both on the school's cross-country team and shared a lot during their long runs together. But nothing, Marquez says, showed even a hint of trouble.
He didn't talk about his problems at all. So we knew we didn't know anything. And which is why it's so hard on us as close friends, is because we thought everything was fine. So when he goes out and does something like this, we are so confused and we're trying to piece everything together, but we coming up with nothing.
Bonnie Marquez is still grappling with this tragedy, heartbroken for all the lives shattered, but grateful her son survived.
I mean, he's 16 years old. He's still a child, so he doesn't know how to process this. And we are watching him because we know it's going to unfold day by day. And as more comes out about the shooter, and as we are going to have to bury these kids and we have to help this community heal.
Perhaps a sign that he was keeping a lot bottled up inside. Marquez says that he knew Burhau's family. His parents had spent quite a bit of time with them and never realized that his father had recently passed. That's the latest in Santa Clarita. Kareen Winter, KTLA 5 News.